Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to highlight the blank cells in your Excel format. Now see, in this example there are certain blank spaces are available in your format. So how to highlight them? So what you need to do, you need to select any specific cell in your format and press Ctrl A. Once you press the Ctrl A, the specific format will be selected. And then you need to go for Ctrl G, you'll be getting this go to option, or your F5. For both the cases you are getting the same option. Now click on a special, select the blanks, OK. Then see, automatically all the blank spaces will be selected or blank cells will be selected. Now provide any color to them, and now in this way you can highlight the blank cells in your format. Thank you.